mom bullshit. Young Tom. What's up, yo? I got something you must know, so I'ma go ahead and spit it with gusto. I reckon rappers on mainstream radio suck, bro. They must go. Who let the cunts in? Fuck knows. I give a shit not. I'll send a picture of me pissing in a piss trough to all of the artists that can't flow. I'm fucking pissed off, cause everything they claim is hip-hop is nothing but talking with auto-tune ass tone. Like 21 Savage, trying to act tough on a rap grunge with a gap tucked, yelling at everyone to back it up. Why do all these slack cunts spit whack bars that are easily smashed like a cracked vase? I seen some little cockhead waffling off saying he's a rock star. What nah, it's fucking mumble rap. Bruh! Quit saying I wanna be you, I'd rather scream Allahu Akbar and blow me fucking self up in the Casbah. I literally haven't got a foggy idea how they even got famous, but I reckon that I ought to get a bit of paper, print out the lyrics and then stick it up the rainers. I'm getting pretty sick of all the fakeness, I'm getting pretty sick of all the faces. Popping up on Fazy, copping all the praise, and I'm not the one that happened to be helping on the blazing. My vocabulary is advanced like silicosis, and I'm sick as ketosis of seeing these freaking poses. I'm flipping over this chance to rap, but the prick is hopeless. Listening to the juice, and I really do wonder if you wrote this. He gives me the shits like shingalosis, cause he admits his death, so I bet he quit if he ever listened to his own spits. Listening to the shit, his vocals with a vivid focus brings into existence a freaking list of sick and twisted emotions. Got him dropping lots of fiction on a rhythm, constantly spitting contradictions like it's a competition. It's obvious when I listen, it isn't godly wisdom. Compositions are reflective like the edges of a prism, giving a realistic crystal clear vision of what is within. Your noggin's riddled with lots of shit that is not convincing. Cock, it's only a matter of time, step off, the clock is ticking. On the opposite, I will not be quitting. No, we're talking fiction. Hip-hop is riddled with hotheads, but they're brittle, so I'll be spitting a cold and bitter flow until every singular bit is froze. Nicki, Wayne and Drake are together like they're a witch and toads, and everyone in the Young Money crew is full of shit like a toilet commode. Like I said in the intro, the radio is a rich kid's home to sing in an indistinctive tone that is faking the titties of silicone. A lot of you watching their videos and following them on a silver phone, but what they'll be dropping is fiction though, I can't swallow it like I'm a citophone. I'll turn your faces away from mumble in mass conversion and change the entire face of rap like a plastic surgeon. I wanna hear somebody rap a verse with actual words in it, cause hip-hop only works if you're not a twit or traffic virgin. I'm that concerned with the fact this compacted rap emerges in stacks. It's hurting me worse than if I had a gastric purge and the smash the Jack Daniels bourbon. The trap needs burning, I'm naturally having urges to snap like a trap when catching vermin. Little Uzi Bird and his mop a faggoty. Purple locks makes him look like he's abucadabby, the spastic version. If he raps an excerpt or sentence for less than 10 seconds, an entire section of my large digestive tract will turn it. Just stop, fuck off with your trap perversions. I'll smash a verse and have them say that was church like I rapped the sermon. You practice slurring on tracks that sound like a ratchet turning. I'm yearning to whack the whack with a rat like an arachnid sternum. Commercialism has put the game in reverse. Now fame goes to those who decrease the flow like beavers. I think the Migos and Uzi Vert need to leave Earth. It's not illegal to rap, but learn to speak first. That Kodak Black, see the fanatic for whacking up cracking. Has to have a packet of Xanax to sip back and relax. Or as an adolescent had an accident and smashed his Adam's apple into, now his accent is actually mashed. Everything 1K, what the fuck mate, you are just fake. Reminiscing on living the tough days with a video giving that slut fame. When I listen I think it is mundane as a Monday, making me frustrated. I wanna get out the duct tape and stick it all over your cunt face. I ain't got no patience for the fakeness you gave me displaying when you're making them gay iterations and statements claiming you're amazing on the basis you live a dangerous neighbours. But the playlist that you lay on the tables, distasteful as inhaling some painters and as painful as a face getting braces. Mate, I'm sick of the garbage you dribble. The only reason you call yourself little is because you idiots can't pronounce little. I'll make you rethink your rap like a riddle. This isn't harder than simple, but now I'm frequently arguing with all mumble supporters, wondering what sort of conundrum forces you to uplift the fraud and the fuckwits fraud in the market with auto-tune. Nothing but soreness ever comes from this sort of raucous, disgusting, abhorrent form of music you all are using. I ought to sue. Can't.